I just kill all of them.
It's standard to the manufacturing process. It's where the polymer's organic components come from.
Where'd they all go then?
To the algae workshop. To undergo polymeric synthesis.
I don't even want to know.
Saving data.
It's huge. I've never seen so many planters in one place before.
This is where they grow the plants that will be used to terraform the moon, Mars, and Venus.
But right now it's not working for shit. We need to find the control panel. Nothing but dead bodies.
There's a power activation laser relay on the wall.
Okay, I can deal with that. But I will never get used to this shit.
Access granted.
Access granted.
There we go. So how do I fill the canister?
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. We just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing. Shit! What's the matter with it? What am I supposed to do?
The canister will only be filled if an optimal low temperature is maintained in the workshop. The fans blow cold air into the room. They need to stay on and don't let the sprouts fly into the spinning fan blades.
Why the fuck didn't you tell me that before? Shit, the fan turned off.
Try using shock to restart it.
There we go. So how do I fill the canister?
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. We just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing. Thank you.
with it.
What am I supposed to do?
The canister will only be filled if an optimal low temperature is maintained in the workshop. The fans blow cold air into the room. They need to stay on and don't let the sprouts fly into the spinning fan blades.
Why the fuck didn't you tell me that before? Shit, the fan turned off.
Try using shock to restart it.
Finally. These goddamn canisters of yours. You guys never get sick of shoving them into things.
Well, it's a tradition.
Yeah, well, maybe you should think about reevaluating your traditions. If I see one more canister...
Do you like it here, Sugar? I find this facility so depressing.
It sure is. Why? Is there a more cheerful place somewhere?
Of course there is, handsome. Anywhere I can tie up disgusting, horny creeps will do for me.
You're seriously fucked in the head, lady.
Oh, honey, it's the ones with tendrils sprouting out of their heads that are seriously fucked. Not me.
So, you didn't like it here because there weren't enough people?
There are never enough. I'm so bored. You are a breath of fresh air, handsome. Answer me, hard and often.
Oh, fuck.
You